Good morning, Harlan High School, and welcome to your student news. I'm Devin.
And I'm Carly.
Here's what's in the news.
Seniors, you are now in single digits, only 6 days left of school.
Seniors, pick up your yearbooks on Tuesday, May 20th during all lunches. Please have a photo ID with you.
Underclassmen, pick up your yearbooks on Wednesday, May 21st during all lunches. Please have a photo ID with you. Didn't order, put your name on the wait list with an $80 payment. Bring your check payable to Heartland HS to Mr. Wavell in room 304 during fifth hour or all lunches in room 331 before or after school.
Starting today, there will be no more charging of lunches for the rest of the school year. You must have money on your account or money in hand to purchase a lunch.
NHS members, if you did not pick up your membership certificate or graduation honor cord last week, please stop by room 325 ASAP. They will not be delivered or brought to your graduation.
The hashtag GetYourColorOn run is tomorrow during 7th hour. Sign up online at the Heartland High School website to participate.
Battle of the Bands is Saturday and has four bands competing for your votes and cash prizes. They are Castaway, the Jolly Bears, Cat's Pajamas, and Kitten Mittens. Please come Saturday and vote for your favorite band. The music begins at 7 o'clock. Additional votes can be cast for your favorite band by donating non-perishable food or hygiene products for the food bank. Each band has a donation box and each item counts as an additional vote. Tickets are $5 pre-sale and $7 at the door. See band members or fraud item room 228 for tickets.
Now for sports. Our girls soccer team plays for the KLAA West title tonight at Pinckney. The game starts at 7.
The baseball and softball teams also travel to Pinckney tonight to take on the Pirates. Both games begin at 4 o'clock.
The girls lacrosse team plays Salem tonight for the KLAA championship. The game will be held at the Legacy Center in Brighton. Good luck, ladies.
Our boys lacrosse team plays in the first round of regionals tonight. The boys play Kalamazoo Central at home at 7.
Heartland Athletic Physicals will be held Wednesday, May 28th in the Heartland High School main gym from 2:30 to 5. The cost is $25.
Well, that's all for your student news. I'm Carly.
And I'm Devin.
Have a great day, Heartland High School. You won't repeat, play you everywhere.